वंदेहं
The following is an initiation lecture given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on the 27th of May, 1972, in Los Angeles, California.
As explained in the beginning, the whole process is to engage in the service of Krishna, whose another name is Mukunda. Muk means liberation, one who gives liberation and blissful life. So, this Krishna consciousness movement is meant for delivering the conditioned soul of this age, Kali Yuga, as it was inaugurated by Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, accompanied by Nityananda. He also took sannyas at the age of 24 years only, very young man. So according to Vedic system, one takes sannyas at the fag end of life, just like I have taken. While I was going to die, I took sannyas. So, that is also something is better than nothing. And now, you have taken sannyas in prime youthful life. So, you are all far better than me. You have got enough opportunity to serve Krishna and his mission. I am an old man. I may pass away any moment. The warning is already there. So, you remain and preach this call. The world is suffering for ignorance. They may be very proud of their advancement of education. After all, they have no education, no improvement. Simply, they are bold enough, just like the insect. The insects are bold enough to fall down on the fire. Similarly, this civilization, without any control of the senses, adanta govi visadang tamisram punap punat charbita charbananam, being unable to control the senses, exactly like the insect flies, very boldly falls on the fire. Similarly, these uncontrolled senses leading them to the darkest region of materialistic life. They do not know it, and they don't care to know it, because they have got their own theory that after this body everything is finished, jio. But that is not the case, not finished. There are so many species of life we have to enter in any one of them, and this human form of life is the opportunity to get out of the clutches of Maya, this repetition of birth and death, and any man can go back to home, back to Godhead, and become eternal associate of the Lord in blissful life. That opportunity is there. So, but this foolish civilization, they do not know it. It is our duty on behalf of Krishna. Krishna wants it. Lord Chaitanya wants it. Therefore, success or no success, that doesn't matter. Krishna will help us. But it is our duty to enlighten the whole human society with Krishna consciousness. They are forgetful of Krishna. They do not know what is God, therefore they say the God is dead, there is no God, God is impersonal. So many theories they have got. Actually, they have no idea what is God. On the other hand, against this propaganda of godlessness, we are giving directly God. Here is God, Krishna. We give His name, His father's name, His address, His activities, everything. So these rascals may be informed at least, this is our duty, try your best and be blessed by Krishna and Lord Chaitanya. Thank you very much.